when it's all been said and done, there is just one thing that matters. Did I do my best to live for truth? Did I live my life for you? And when it's all been said and done, all my treasures will mean nothing. Only what I've done for love's reward will stand the test of time. So great that you look beyond our weakness and find purest gold in miry clay, making sinners into saints. And I will always sing your here on earth and ever after, for you've shown me heaven's my true home when it's all been said and done. You're my life when life is gone. When it's all been said and done, there is just one thing that matters. Did I do my best to live for truth? Did I live my life for you? Lord, I'll live my life for you.
She held him close, then she kissed his face. He said it just has to be this way. Yours is the heart I'll always keep. I'm not gone even if I leave. If you love me, don't you be afraid to look in my watch me ride beneath the newborn sun, just like them horses when it's time to run. He said Chalky Mountain is calling me, gonna take a walk up where I can see. Turn and face that western wind. Oh, and I'll be home again. If you love me, don't you be afraid to look in my eyes and open up the gate. Then watch me ride beneath the newborn sun, just like them horses. One last breath, Then she walked out to the front porch step, stared at the sky, tears on her face, and she swore she could hear him say, "If you love me, don't you be afraid to look in my eyes and open up the gate. Then watch me ride beneath a newborn sun, just like them horses. When it's time to run, just like them horses. When it's time to run, when it's time to run, when it's time.
Where I'm going, on the far side of the sky, the first thing that I'm gonna do is spread my wings and fly. I'm gonna land beside a lion and run my fingers through his mane, where I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. I'm gonna walk with my granddaddy, and he'll match me step for step. And I'll tell him how I've missed him every minute since he left. And then I'll hug his neck. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when darkness in this world we stumble through, all these questions I can't answer, so much work to do. But when I get where I'm going and I see my Maker's face, I'll stand forever in the light of His amazing grace. Oh,
Members of the body, I'm Kelly Flynn. I'm a simple rancher and a dad and a husband from Townsend. You know, I am the guy with the three-legged cow, the lame horse, the skunk in the barn, and the awful sound effects. Pow! Yes, they're bad. It's been my honor to serve as a legislature with all of you here in the state of Montana. Now, most of you know, I've had a little bump in the road over the past few months. I've got a little cancer, involves kind of both kidneys and both lungs and kind of vein going out of my heart. And I must admit, when I first had the diagnosis, you know, I felt sorry for myself. And I felt sorry for myself mostly because, you know, I thought, you know, I'm never going to see my daughters married. I'll never get the chance to chase grandchildren around. Then I realized that, you know, people in situations like myself, we have a choice. You know, you can just wait to die, or you can have a new normal. And I choose a new normal. I choose that you can live for today. You can plan for tomorrow, and you can remember yesterday. You know, I realize I'm way better off than so many people that never have a chance to live a full life like I have. And after looking at it and through a much more acutely focused lens, I realize how important faith and family and friends are. Members of the body, I'm grateful for every day. I am grateful for every day. My brother died just a few months ago, and on this floor, I spoke about our last conversation. We talked about the importance of stewardship of the land. We talked about the importance of roots. And we talked about how important it is for us who are temporary stewards of the land to do our very best to pass those values on to those who come behind us. I consider myself one of the luckiest people in the world. I'm one of the luckiest people in the world. You know, cancer may take my body, but it will never take my heart and my soul. 2 all of you, I appreciate your kind words, your encouragement, and your prayers. And to every one of you, I hope you will live for today, plan for tomorrow, and remember yesterday. God willing, and even if the creek does rise, and if this is the last roundup, I look forward to seeing every single one of you again. Godspeed, and Mr. Speaker, according to H50-250, I move sine die.